doing today. That's enough.
One of those.
Huh?
What happens occasionally is we get a wild hair up our ass and decide to go out on tour. So we have our booking agent call up a few people and say, hey, you want to book the band? We pull out the trailer, pull out the van, load all the equipment in the trailer, get in the van, and here we are in beautiful Tijuana. What he does is he calls the promoter and he says, how'd you like to book this band? The promoter says, fine, we love the band. So here we are, we're the Circle Jerks.
Fans.
this?
What?
Well, I said we should tune up every four songs. Check the tuning. Make sure we're tuning. We want to be in tune for a live album. Very important.
Shoes.
Good luck, everyone.
Someone try to steal your shoes? Someone try to steal his shoes, which is amazing. Because if you get the camera close enough, you can probably smell what it smells like. Anybody in their right mind would not want to mess with those shoes.
It's like, you know.
Vocal accompaniment, which we would call an instrumental. Right. Oh, but I will do it tonight. Mrs. Jones, good news for Santa. How are you doing while you're working 9 to 5? You know what your kids are doing. Youngest gonna be skipping class. You only want the best. Tell yourselves and your friends you're better than the rest. Don't you know I'm feeling tons and tons of sorrow? Hey, by the way, you gotta break it off and follow. Young, the skin glass, great support, barely pass. Oldest rod, he says here, doesn't miss in his ear. Call back against the wall. Yeah.
wait.
Here's a couple unauthorized guests. Come on, let's see what they have to say. Come on, come hey, in. Jerks.
Me and my
turn. Return.
Someone soon.
What would you guys
want? All the way to California.
I love you guys. With all my fucking heart, okay?
I always love you guys.
Me and my roommate return.
Someone steal some of our stuff. That's not what that is.
Someone's shoes from the Circle Jerks.
Yeah.
And I said, okay. You know, and I grabbed them and I ran over here. And we fucking set the shoes on the door, whatever they were, you know.
They tried to steal the shoes.
We returned them.
We returned them.
Because we're fucking burly growing.
We're the best. Plural, as Jason's.
You guys are.
My mother doesn't know I don't smoke. I mean, I smoke.
Let's go.
He loves his job. He loves the money. But he hates the people that he works with and the people that he works for. So every day, Monday through Friday, 9 to 5, when the lunchtime whistle goes off, he tells them all to fuck off, stands in the back room, and polishes cruise missiles.
The hotel, like a totally lame.
That's sad.
Got to bring my stuff back, there.
Hey, what are those scratches on your back, Zan?
I fell.
We're supposed to believe that?
I fell on the ground.
I think his mother's in
show. Show him to the camera, Zan.
Looks like you had a tiger attack you.
She's
right, kid. Not tires.
You know fucking tires.
It was a fucking tumbleweed. What do you mean? I fell into a tumbleweed.
He tumbled into a tumbleweed.
Yeah. I tumbled into a weed.
After a long, hard day's journey, the guys and I like to kick back and relax. Pound down a few ice-cold adult beverages, some Kool-Aid. Nestle's quick. Tell a few stories. Roast a few marshmallows. Burn a few weenies. And tell of all the destruction that we've created during the day. Now everybody's starting to relax. Getting ready to go to sleep. And one of the guys pulls out his 19-inch portable color Zenith TV and props it up on top of a tank. Turns it on to channel 86. And guess who appears fully polyester clad, preaching about the almighty dollar? Yes, the Reverend Dick Long saying, "Boys, we're pulling for you, we're rooting for you, we're praying for you. As long as your parents are sending me their cash donations, I'll keep sending out my prayers to you over there." And one of the thoughts that you should keep closely planted next to your heart and in the back of your head goes along these lines. Think, I'm never bored, but I'm killing all along board. One more for Christ our Lord, brothers and sisters, thank you.
Yeah!
two. Along, written by a gentleman named Garland Jeffries from New York, and it's called
Wild in the Street.
Yeah. is a song that we occasionally try to write, a song that we put on an album that you could be playing and your parents could come walking in and hear you playing the song and go, my, that's a nice song. It's good to know that you're listening to music like this instead of all that other Bon Jovi Whitesnake shit out there, all that other crap that's pouring through the speakers out there. And they'll say, who's that band? You say, well, gee, Ma, Dad, that's the Circle Jerks. And the song is wonderful to sing along. Be nice and thank you. Please, once in a while, get a good word to give him. Give your brother a smile. Turn him into a stranger. Give him a pat on the back. It's not that hard to do. Maybe the principal has.
Explode.